Like me, I'm sure you have been touched by the videos of people applauding health workers from their balconies. Or the stories of people offering to do grocery shopping for older people in their community. This amazing spirit of human solidarity must become even more infectious than the virus itself. This is the defining global health crisis of our time. The days, weeks, and months ahead will be a test of our resolve, a test of our trust in science, and a test of solidarity.